What's up, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube and GrandStarLegion? StormStrikerSX9 here with another Spooktober Fest video for 2023. The next game I will be doing is Doom 2016. I will be playing the PC version of the game. You can also find Doom 2016 on the Xbox One and the PS4. There is also a Nintendo Switch version of Doom 2016 as well. And on the PC, you can find Doom 2016 on Game Pass on Windows 10. You can also find it on Steam as well. But yeah, I will be playing the PC version of the game, like I said. This is going to be for Spooktoberfest 2023. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. If you do, don't forget to click the like button, comment below, share with your friends and the parents, and click that subscribe button. And also click the notification bell to know when we upload new videos. Doom. Let's rip and tear, shall we? And yes, Starman, I know. You see my toolbar up on the top of the screen, but I kind of have to do that because I'm recording the game in window mode because it wouldn't show the game in full screen mode. So I had to do that. So just saying, letting you know why you see that. Anyways, down on the bottom here, you have arcade mode. Use your skill to complete the high scores in the arcade style experience. And over here we have the main campaign. And here's the difficulty. You can have I'm too young to die, hurt me plenty, ultra violence, nightmare. And then Ultra Nightmare. Of course, Nightmare for the expert players. Combat is a knife edge. One mistake can be the difference between living and a gruesome death. There are no tutorials. Ultra Nightmare. This is Nightmare with one major adjustment. If you die, your campaign is over. And a death marker will be left behind as a reminder of how far you progressed. You can save your campaign upon completing a mission and dying or failing in a rune trial will affect your progress. Ultra violence for players who want a challenge. This will test your awareness and reflexes, with your path to success determined by choosing the right tool for the job. There are fewer tutorials. I'm going to be playing this on I'm Too Young to Die. Of course, if you notice, the Nightmare and Ultra Nightmare are in red because you have to unlock them somehow. You have to beat the game in one of the easier difficulties before you can play the game in Nightmare mode, basically. Nightmare is basically hardcore for Doom, to say it. The UAC.
They are rage, brutal, without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
Boy. We have to contain this.
Rip and tear!
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
He is a man of action, not a man of word. Give me that. Oh yeah, baby.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Open up, door!
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. risk. I assure you.
Okay then. Here we go, guys. Lock and load, baby. I have played this game before, by the way. Thank you. Doom guy doesn't mess around.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
There you have it, guys. It's the first level.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Nice.
Believe in honesty, especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons, it's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us, starting now. I believe in honesty, especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world? I believe in honesty, especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world? All the wrongs, the human sacrifice. And brothers, be thankful.
seat alongside them just as I am. On the new world they create for us. Brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them just as I will.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a slow workforce, and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be?
Oh yeah, baby! Oh yeah, got the chainsaw, woo! Rip and tear.
the UAC. We take pride in nurturing a growing workforce, and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed?
Access denied. Yellow security limits required.
Lockdown.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Telesplanet Impact Basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your role is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Yeah, this is going to be a long play video. I am enjoying this game.
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. Huh. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
All right, guys, that'll do it for this episode of Spooktober Fest 2023 with StormStrikerSX9, part of GrandStarLegion. Just got through playing two levels of Doom 2016. This is going to be a long play video, like I said. If you enjoyed this game, I will record more of this in the future. Maybe I'll record more of this for next October, we'll see. But yeah, for right now, this is what we're going to be doing for this video. Two levels for Doom 2016. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to click the like button, comment below, share with your friends, add to favorites, and click that subscribe button. Share with your friends as well if you want. And also click the notification bell to know when we upload new videos. So yeah. Doom is really fun. Give this game a try if you want. A lot of rip and tear action. Lots of blood and gore. and lots of chainsaw action in this game even. If you made it to the end of this video, congratulations. I'm StormStrikerSX9, part of GrandStarLegion, and I'll see you guys next time for another Spooktober Fest video. You guys next time.